Hi students, I am Tufan. Welcome to CMIS Digital Classrooms. Today, now further we will learn class 4, chapter number 0, revision, question number 8 and further. So first question number 8 is asking about using digit dissolve, write the smallest and the greatest number. So here you have to use all the digits. Okay, so all the digits means you have to use 0 also. That means you have to write the greatest 4 digit number, okay, not 3 digit number. 0 we cannot write first, okay, that will become invalid. So first we will write 1 here, okay, 1 here, then we write 0, then 2 and then 5, okay. If you write 0, 1, 2, 5, then that become 3 digit number which will become invalid. So that is why 1, 0, 2, 5 will be the smallest number which you can form using these all digits. Now greatest number, okay, now greatest number. How can you find out? First greatest number you have to write, so 5, then 2, then 1, then 0, okay. So starting from greatest up to smallest, so that will be the greatest possible number form using these all digits, okay. Now next type of questions which we have is write the place value. So place value of each of the digit, this and this. So you have to write the place value of each of the digit, okay, not only a particular digit. If it is asking about place value of a particular number, particular digit, you can write the place value of that multiplying the number of digits, okay. For example, first try to understand what is place value and face value. Face value is the exact value, whatever the value. If I am talking about this number, what is the face value of 4? 4 will be the face value of 4. 6, 6, 9, 9, 8, 8. Okay, whatever the number, that number itself will be the face value. Now, if it is talking about the place value, that number multiplied by the place of that. For example, 4, 6, 9, 2 we have. So, 4, 6, 9, 2. We have to write the place value of 4 first. So here it will be first 4 multiply, what is the place of 4? 1 times 100, 1000. So 4 multiply by 1000. So 4000. So 4000 will be the place value of 4. Now what will be the place value of 6? So place value of 6 will be 6 multiply, places of 6 is 1 times 100. So 100. So 6 into 100 is 600. Okay, what about the place value of 9? So 9 into the place of 9 is 10. So 10. So 90. What about the place value of 2? 1's place 2 is, so 2 into 1 is equal to 2. Likewise, the place value of this particular digit of all digits is, first is 4000, then 600, then 90 and then 2. Likewise, you can find out the place value of each digit of the next number also, 3865. Okay? Yes, the next type of problems which we have is writing the number in ascending order and descending order. Okay? Ascending, as you already know, that ascending means increasing order, descending means decreasing order. Okay? So, but here you have to understand how to write in increasing order and how to write in decreasing order. Okay? So, first, let's discuss about ascending or increasing order. Okay. So, if you want to write in increasing order, it's definitely you have to write first the smaller number, then the larger number, then the larger number, and the largest one will be in last. Okay. This will be in increasing order or ascending order. Okay. So, here to check it out, which is smaller, first we will check from the first. From left side of first digit. So check the first digit of left side of all the numbers. Here 1, 1, 2, 3 and 2. So smallest, you can see these two digits 1, 1 are same. So that if both are same, then you have to come to the next digit. So next digit is 2, 5. So 2 is smaller than 5. So this will be the smaller number. So first we will write that 1, 2, 1, 6. Then definitely this one will be, so 1, 5, 2, 6. Now the next one, out of these two, any one will be. So let's check the second number. Second number is 7 here, 3 here. So 3 is less than 7, show that will be. So 2, 3, 2, 7. Here 2, 7, 8, 4. So which is red? This one 3, 2, 9, 8. 3, 2, 9, 8. 3,219. So smallest one is 1,216 and the greatest one is 3,219. This is the number arrangement in increasing or ascending order. Okay. Now we'll write or arrange these odd number just opposite of that in descending means decreasing order. So to write the number in decreasing or descending order, first we will write the largest number, then the smaller. First the largest number, then the smaller, 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 and in last the smallest one we will write. So first, which is the largest number to check? As like that only 2, 1, 3, 2, 3. So these are the two digits, very two numbers varying first digit as 3. So let's come to the next digit. Next digit is 2 and 9. So definitely 9 is greater than 2, so that will be. So 3, 9, double 0. So first we will write 3, 9, double 0. 3,900. So 3,900 will be the greatest one here. Now, after that, this one will be the smaller than this. So 3, 2, 4, 6. Now, these are the two digits. Out of these two digits, which is greater, you have to check. Here, next digit is 6, next digit is 8. Definitely 8 is more than 6, so 8. So 2, 8, 9, 9. Next, 2, 6, 7, 8. Next we have is, definitely this is left, so this will be 1,258. That means if you write this number in descending order, the series will be this. Yes, the next type of problem which we have is write the expanded form. So number is given, you have to write in expanded form. As like previous one we have done, written the place value of each number. So it is near about similar to that. So first you have to check the place value of each digit. So here, how many thousands you have to check, how many hundreds you have to check, how many tens you have to check, and how many ones you have to check. So here, if we do question number 1, you can see 1, 10, 100, 1000. So 4000 are here. So 4000 plus how many hundreds are there? 1, 10, 100, 600 are here. So 600 plus how many times are here? 1, 10, 2 tens are here. So 2 times means 20 plus 3. 3 ones are there, so 3 ones. Okay. So this is how you can write the expanded form of question number 1. Likewise, you can do the rest of all these two. Okay, expanded number of, suppose this one will be 2000 plus 200 plus 40 plus 8. Okay. So do these two questions by pausing the video. Now next type of problem which we have is question number 13. Write in the short form. Just opposite of that. It is given in expanded form, you have to write in short form. Okay, so it's so simple as like that only. Here first, how many thousands? 4000. So in thousands place we will write 4, then 100 place we will write 2, then tens place we will write 7, and then ones place we will write 8. You can start writing from this side also, from right side also, study from ones place, then ones, then tens, then 100, then thousands. Okay, so this is how the solution of first question will be. Question number 1 will be 4,278 in short form. Likewise, this also you can do by yourself. Pause the video and do by yourself. Now, question number 14 and 15 is all about addition and subtraction. So, do by yourself. And if you find any difficulties, any problem in understanding any questions, you are welcome to ask questions. Ask questions. Okay. And do as a homework question number 8 to 15. Okay. So 8 to 15. Thank you.